midnight sun by the men who moil for gold. The Arctic trails have the secret tales that will make your blood run cold. The northern lights have seen queer sights, but the queerest they ever did see was the night on the marge of Lake Lafarge, Dyke Remade and Sam McGee.
Now, Sam McGee was from Tennessee, where the cotton blooms and blows. And why he left his home in the South to roam around the pole, the good Lord only knows. He was always cold, but that land of gold seemed to hold him like a spell. Though he'd often say in his homely way, he'd sooner live in hell. On a Christmas day, we were mushing our way over the Dawson Trail. And talk of your cold, through the packer's fold, it stabbed like a driven nail. If our eyes we'd close, then the lashes froze, till sometimes we couldn't see. Wasn't much fun, but the only one to whimper was Sam McGee. And that very night, as we lay packed tight in our robes beneath the snow, and the dogs were fed and the stars o'erhead were dancing heel and toe, he turns to me and, "Cap," says he, "I'll cash in this trip, I guess. And if I do, I'm asking you, you won't refuse my last request." Well, he seemed so low I couldn't say no. And then he says with a kind of a moan, "It's a cursed cold, and it's got right hold till I'm chilled clean through to the bone. Yet 'tain't being dead. It's that awful dread of an icy grave it pains. And I want you to swear by foul or fair you'll cremate my last remains." Well, a pal's last need is a thing to heed, and I swore I wouldn't fail. We started on at the streak of dawn, but oh, he looked so ghastly pale. He crouched on his sleigh and he raved all day about his home in Tennessee. And before nightfall, a corpse was all that was left of Sam McGee. There wasn't a breath in that land of death, and I hurried, horrid driven, with a corpse half hid I couldn't get rid because of a promise given. It was lashed to the sleigh and it seemed to say, "You may tax your brawn and brains, but you promised true, and it's up to you to cremate my last remains." Now, promise made is a debt unpaid, and the trail has its own stern code. And in the days to come, though my lips were dumb in my heart, I cursed that load. In the long, long night, by the lone firelight, while the huskies round in a ring howled out their woes to the homeless snows, oh, I hated that thing. And every day that quiet clay seemed to heavier and heavier grow. And on I went, and the dogs I spent in the grub a getting low. The trail was bad, and I felt half mad, but I swore I wouldn't give in. And I'd often sing to that hateful thing, and it would hearken with a grin. Till I came to the marge of Lake Lafarge, and a derelict there lay, jammed in the ice. And I saw in a thrice it was called the Alice May. I looked at it, thought a bit, then looked at my frozen chum. "Then here," says I with a sudden cry, "is my crematorium." Some planks I tore from the cabin floor, and I lit the boiler fire. Some coal I found that was lying round, and I heaped the fuel higher. The flames just soared and the furnace roared, such a blaze you seldom see. And I burrowed a hole in those glowing coals, then I stuffed in my friend Sam McGee. And then I made a hike, for I didn't like to hear him sizzle so. And the heavens scowled and the huskies howled and the wind began to blow. It was icy cold, but the hot sweat rolled right down my cheeks, and I don't know why, but a greasy smoke in an inky cloak went streaking down the sky. I don't know how long in the snow I wrestled with that grisly fear, but the stars came out and they danced about ere again I ventured near. I was sick with dread, but I bravely said, "I'll take a peek inside. I guess he's cooked, and it's time I looked." Then the door I opened wide. And there sat Sam, looking cool and calm in the heart of that furnace roar. And he wore a smile you could see a mile. And he said, "Please, Cap, close that door. It's fine in here, but I greatly fear you let in the cold and the storm. Man, since I left Plumtree down in Tennessee, this is the first time I've been warm."
There are strange things done in the midnight sun by the men who moil for gold. The Arctic trails have the secret tales that would make your blood run cold. The northern lights have seen queer sights, but the queerest they ever did see was the night on the marge of Lake LaBarge. I cremated Sam McGee.